Hey everyone, welcome to a brand new video here on the channel. Today we are taking a look at Jurassic World Evolution 2, and we're going to be starting the campaign in which we go to Arizona first. So we're going to check that out. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. If you do, go ahead and press that like button. Don't forget to subscribe, and let's get into the video. So, I guess we start off in Arizona, which is interesting, and it wants us to build a response facility. Oh, look, it even tells us where to build it. Okay.
We are making excellent progress, so let's stay focused. Next step, building a backup generator, then feeding the energy it creates to the response facility. And also make sure the building is connected to the PATH network. It only does us good if it's operational.
Okay, so we need to build a PATH. And have it go there, right?
Hey, Claire.
Does that mean we need to have a PATH for the generator? From the ground, and even I don't guess so. Trouble if we're lucky enough
to find it. Then the sensible thing is to take a capture team helicopter. You can trank it from the air.
See? I like the way I think.
I'm actually driving this. Okay. How do I make it go up? Space. Okay. Capture teams. Locate priority dinosaurs in the surrounding area by using the compass at the top of the screen. Approach the dinosaur and use R to switch to aim mode. On aim mode, use mouse button 1 to fire. Tranquilizer darts. Alright, so let's see if we can find this thing. Oh, okay. There it is. So now I need to go to R. Oh, wait. This is confusing. I think I missed.
Negative contact. That's
a hit. Aha. I missed again. Oh, wait, I get him now. There we go. 100%.
Claire, this is Zoe.
I copy you.
We have it. Capture successful.
I knew you'd do it. Never had a doubt.
Really?
Well, maybe one or two.
Well,
how do I get him
usual.
Picked
I'll
up,
take
though?
It. Now, where do we take this dinosaur?
We have the enclosure. We just need you to deliver.
Hey, don't I always? Wait, you don't have to answer that.
No clear shot. But I don't want to shoot him. How do I deliver him? I guess I don't. What? It's confusing. No, it says transport the Baryonyx. I gotta switch to the new tools menu. Transport. Oh, I gotta put where to transport to. Does this zoom out here? I guess in here, right? Okay. Time controls. Yeah. Accelerate time using 3 to skip through procedures such as dinosaur transport. Moderate usage of accelerated time to ensure problems in your facility don't get out of hand. Okay, so let's just fast forward this.
John Hammond was concerned about what would happen if dinosaurs lived in the wild. It adds a whole new level of challenge. And perhaps
crazy.
Opportunity.
That's a Baryonyx, our first little dino.
Delivery complete.
Okay, so now we can see it up close. I instantly recognize this dinosaur. That's pretty cool.
Kind of hard to forget once you've been trapped in a room with one.
We couldn't save just clip through the tree. Next, that's okay. But we can just do that. Help this one. What does it require? Oh, I have to send the ranger team.
There's not a lot out there for the dinosaur to consume, so we'll need a feeder inside the perimeter of that enclosure.
Hungry dinosaurs make me nervous.
There's feeder. I disagree with you there.
Ah, okay. Wait. That's not water. Or shallow water. Okay. And boom, two of them. Did I do it? Yes, I did it.
Good to go on this end.
Perform a status check.
We need to get a full assessment of the dinosaur's health. Utilize a ranger team vehicle.
Oh. I gotta drive in there now.
The animal's overall welfare. Then we can plan our next move.
You really need that plan? I mean,
ranger teams provide the latest dinosaur welfare information via a status check.
Tell you what.
Construct ranger posts inside your enclosure so they can cover all your species. Ranger teams can then be assigned to patrol ranger posts and will periodically status check all dinosaurs in range. Interesting. So how do I do a status check?
Asset has been checked.
While we can't replicate what we had on the islands, we still have to do what we can to get the dinosaurs more comfortable with their current surroundings here in Arizona.
Sunscreen and drinks by the pool. How's that sound?
Are you seriously asking? Or pretend?
I think he's gonna attack my team.
How about we add some preferred terrain to their pens instead? Better?
Oh no, he ran away. How do I take them back? Ah. Okay. So I need what, environment? And I need rocks. Is he there yet? At 90% or whatever? There's plenty of rocks. Okay. Let's see. Dude, he's at 100%. Come on, complete it. I was gonna complete in 10 seconds, okay. Interesting how they make you wait for it to complete. The graphics are pretty nice on this. I can't complain.
We've gotta monitor these dinosaurs more closely.
That means construct
setting up a ranger post. It sounds crazy, I know, but this'll work. Trust me.
So where do I wanna put this? Like, probably like right there. How do I assign? Ah, I'm gonna do it from here. How do I assign? That's not it. There we go. I figured it out.
Reports of dinosaurs running freely around the facility, Claire.
The reports may be accurate, but they don't paint a complete picture of our current status.
Okay, spacebar pauses, apparently.
What am I missing?
They're not angry. They're simply acting on instincts.
So do I go and, like, literally try to find a...
Especially if they sense Triceratops. Is at stake.
But it is. Both theirs and ours.
No.
Yeah. But
okay,
only
I gotta go to the capture team. Direct control.
We'll start by tranquilizing one of the dinosaurs from the helicopter, and then have a transport team bring it back to the facility.
Great. Do it.
Okay. So now we get to do this again. Which isn't bad. It's pretty relaxing, pretty enjoyable. Alright, so we got a few Triceratops here. And I'm facing the wrong way. I got him, right? Yeah. Why is this not working? Oh, there we go. We're gonna bring him back in with the Baryonyx. We'll see if they fight. Because, I mean, where else am I gonna put him? Fast forward through this junk. Zoom, zoom. Oh, he's sleeping. Oop. Okay, they'll bring him back over here. Putt. See, if I was that Baryonyx, I would go after him while he was asleep. Do I have to get more than one? Do I have to get, like, all three of those guys? Oh, boy. I think I might. I don't think it told me that. If it did, I didn't pay attention. Okay, so we get to go on a second flight. Over here and try to go after these dudes. Those were both misses. Oh, that, okay. That was definitely a miss. I'll lock on. How did that miss? Okay. Now they're both asleep, right? So now I should be able to transport both of them. Am I really gonna have to go back and forth like this? Okay, you go there. And you. You go there. Oh, apparently I have two collectors at least. And I don't know how they're not, like, crashing into each other right now.
Asset transportation in progress.
Immersive. Back over here and take a look. Come on. How's that Baryonyx not eating the Triceratops? Or how are they not, like, killing it?
Asset delivered.
Asset delivered.
Asset has been delivered.
Okay. So now all three have been delivered. That should be it, right? isolate the Triceratops from the other dinosaurs. Yep, see, they're fighting now. Okay. So I gotta build enclosure. Fences. Wait. There. I can't see properly. I don't know if that's all correct or not. Something dead? No? Okay. So, let's think about what's going to be easier here. Taking the three Triceratops out? Or taking the Baryonyx out? As you can see with my aim, there we go. Transport you to here. All right, now we should probably be nice and make like some water for the dude. Because he deserves water. And then that means I need to put more like food stuff for them. And rocks, because they like rocks. Where's the rocks? Okay. Does it even matter? What was that big boom? Oh, I probably need another
delivery has been completed.
Ranger station thing.
Overall, I'd say our operations are improving. I'm confident we may get a handle on this yet. But I'm also concerned, specifically about our biodiversity. Still, for now, let's focus on getting the dinosaurs safe and secure, as well as building some additional viewing galleries the DFW staff can use to monitor the animals.
Oh, what? Dinosaurs are the same species from a territory around them as they move. Dinosaurs only consider area inside of their territory when determining their comfort level. Territory that is not frequently visited shrinks over time to match the latest changes to the dinosaur environment. Okay. So, I need to see what these guys want. Ground fiber. Okay. So the environment here, let's see. This is what they want. Give them plenty of that, right? There we go. Okay, now let's see. I think they're good. Yeah. They're good. Okay. Now, where's the Baryonyx? Hold up. Wait a minute. Hold on. I have a missing dinosaur and they're not telling me anything about it? Seriously? Oh no, there he is. Okay, you. How's your comfort? What are you, missing water? You need more water? I feel like this is more water than you... Oh no, it's not. No, it's not. Okay. Environment. Water. Okay, I feel like that's a ton of water, right? Okay, you're good. So now we can do this other stuff. Why is it turning the wrong way? Oh, rotate left. Okay, there we go. Bada boom. Alright, so that was our video for today. We got two species of dinosaurs now. We've got the original one we started off with, and now we have some Triceratops. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, go ahead and press that like button. Don't forget to subscribe, and I will catch you in the next one. As always, thanks for watching. You wear a hat, they call dad. Me, I'm the dad in a hat. You just like clubbing and clothes. Me, I like afternoon naps. Three, I be missed for the road. My oldest like counting racks. You wear a hat, they call dad. Me, I'm the dad in a hat.